Hello guys, welcome to AglaSem.com. Today we're gonna show you how to fill DU admission application form for UG course. We're gonna give you a step-by-step guide process. Now clicking on the login, you'll land to the page of University of Delhi admission registration form. Now you have to log in using your registered mail ID and password as you have already registered as a new applicant sign up. After entering your email ID and password, enter the captcha image and then click on the login button. Then click on continue and proceed further. Then a new page will appear. Start with personal details. All the star marked fields are mandatory. As your name, email ID and mobile number is already filled up at the time of registration. So start with the gender. Enter your date of birth correctly. Enter your category correctly because you can't change it after submitting your form successfully. Then comes to the family details. Enter your mother's name. Your mother's occupation. I have selected homemaker as my mother is a homemaker. You can select accordingly. Enter your father's name. Enter your father's occupation. Enter your father's office address. Now you also have to give an alternate mobile number, an alternate email address, and you have to select then, are you a citizen of India? Selected yes if you are, no if you're not. In the field of other category and quota, enter the options appropriately in each category. Enter your address details, your correspondence address in address line 1. Address line 2, enter your country, enter select your state, select city and enter your pin code. If your permanent address is same as the correspondence address, then select it as same as the correspondence address. Then click on the submit button. Now the final preview of your form will appear. Check all the details carefully, as you are not been able to change it after submitting your form successfully. Once you have checked your form completely, then click on the next button to proceed further. After entering personal details, enter your academic details. In the academic details, enter Board of Education, 12th board roll number, year of passing, result status, Hindi language studied up to. Now enter the subjects offered in board examination. In this section, enter your class 12 subject and enter the correct theory and practical marks against each subject. Then click on the submit button. Now check the preview of your academic details. If all the details are correct, then click on next button. Then comes course selection. Please select courses you wish to apply for. Check the eligibility criteria of the courses given here and apply accordingly. Then press the submit button. Review your course selection and click next button to proceed further. Now comes sports quota. Under sports quota, then select yes, else no. Press the submit button and preview your option. Then click on next button. Now comes ECA quota, that is extracurricular activities quota. If you are applying under ECA quota, then select yes, else no. Then press the submit button and preview your option, then click on next button. Now you have to enter your bank details for refund of admission fee if applicable, which includes name of account holder, account number, name of bank and IFSC code. Kindly enter correct bank details, then click on the update button to update the details. Review it in the next tab and press the next button. Now you have to upload your passport size photograph, signature, self-attested copy of class 10 board certificate for the date of birth, self-attested class 12 board mark sheet. Please upload the applicable sized images, choose file and start uploading. Similarly, you have to follow the same steps for the next 3 uploads. Then click the next button to proceed further. After filling all the details, kindly preview the complete application form details. And if you want to modify any section of application form, then click on the yellow button on the right side of the screen. Now, in the end, the applicant will see a declaration. You have to check I agree and move to the payment options. Select the payment mode you want to select. You can select debit card, credit card, or net banking facility. I have selected debit card. Then click on the submit button. Then this is the final step. If you have ICICI Bank debit card, enter your card details here. Else choose other bank option. Then click on proceed now to select your card type. Like we have chosen Visa option and click on continue. Then enter your complete card details and click on continue to complete your payment successfully. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to like, comment and share. And don't forget to subscribe to AglaSem channel. Bye guys.